The Turkish operation into northeast Syria can open a new dramatic chapter in the already very dark history of the Syrian war. The potential consequences of such military action are clear to everyone, at least are very clear to us. The repercussions can be extremely serious and far-reaching in humanitarian, military, political and strategic terms. And for all these reasons, we call upon Turkey to immediately stop its unilateral military action. New armed hostilities in the northeast will first of all exacerbate civilian suffering and provoke further displacements. This new escalation adds yet another obstacle to the UN-led political process after the positive news just a fortnight ago of an intra-Syrian agreement on a constitutional committee. Turkey's unilateral action also threatens the progress achieved by the global coalition to defeat Daesh, of which Turkey is a member. Military action will undermine the security of the coalition's local partners, namely the Kurdish forces, and risk protracted instability in northeast Syria, providing fertile ground for the resurgence of Daesh. Let us not forget that Daesh still remains a significant threat to regional, international and European security. We are also aware of Turkey's intention in the medium term of settling Syrian refugees along the border. It is highly unlikely that a so-called safe zone in northeast Syria, as envisaged by Turkey, would satisfy international criteria for refugee return as laid down by the UNHCR. It is difficult to imagine how such returns could be either safe, voluntary, or in any way dignified. Mass resettlement on the scale suggested by Turkey would also profoundly destabilize an already fragile area. Any attempt at demographic change would be unacceptable for us. We ask Turkey to execute an immediate cessation of hostilities. The five EU member states of the UN Security Council coordinating have now officially asked to bring the issue in front of the Security Council, and I understand this will happen tomorrow.